married now. Well, if you haven't watched Ghosts on CBS, what is your issue? What are you doing? We are joined by Brandon Scott Jones and Asher Grodman with more on tonight's Trevor-centric episode. And what am I? I'm confused. Because you guys, my co-anchor, Cody Stark, we love Ghosts. And he would be all over this interview. I don't know where he is.
Bernie, I don't want to come out.
Oh, wait, hold on.
I don't want to come out. Trevor, did you do it again? Are you wearing pants?
There he is.
Again, I thought we were not wearing pants for this interview.
You didn't get the memo that we were wearing pants today.
I saw your Twitter poll and I voted no pants. So. I'm good. Thank you for representing the voters.
To which Isaac would say,
huge gasp. Yes, absolutely.
Trevor, my wife
gasp
had
for the entrance.
Asher, my wife had one question for you. Do you get cold on set, pantsless?
Oh, that's a good question.
Absolutely. Yes. And bug bites.
When we're outside. Bug bites?
Yeah. It takes a deep level of dedication to be on this show.
Oh, man. All right. This next episode is going to be a little dicey because we're finding out some new stuff about Trevor. And then Isaac's relationship is having some issues.
Yeah.
We got a lot going on. Let's start with Trevor. Trevor's parents, specifically.
What's with Trevor? So what's going to happen is we're going to discover the remains of Trevor, which is going to motivate his parents to come visit Woodstone. And when they do, we realize what they've been up to since Trevor's death. And Trevor's not too thrilled with it. There's been a divorce, and so he's going to come to terms with that. But before he does that, he's going to do everything in his power to get them back together. It's going to be a fun little ride. And then my friend over here is going on his own journey right there. What are you doing, Brandon?
Yeah, Brandon.
Yeah, what am I doing? You know what? Isaac and Nigel are in a relationship and they're sworn enemies, but now they've grown into, lovers, and they're going to hit the same roadblocks that every relationship hits, despite the fact that they've been dead for 250 years. You know, you're going to see two people, deal with liaisoning, which is infidelity in their time. And I know. So you're going to see what that's gonna feel like.
Now there's a couple of special guest stars, but one I'm very interested in, Miss Tara Reid. Tell me that we are on the gasp, the cusp of a renaissance, my friends. A renaissance.
A renaissance. I love that.
If that happens, then Ghost is very honored to help kick off the renaissance. One of the big thrills when we first aired the pilot was the response of the Tara Reid story. And even she tweeted or quote tweeted and was like, you guys are funny. And we all freaked out and we were like, we got to get her on the show. We got to get her on the show.
So cool.
This is a long time dream come true. She was so down to play and so much fun. I think you guys are in for a treat.
I love the way that you're incorporating this into the show. Brandon, did you have like somebody when you were, a teen? That you were like, oh my gosh, if I ever meet this person, I'm gonna swoon.
Oh my, yes. When I was a teen, I was a major Britney head when I was
really?
A teen. Like, oh my gosh. Like, and to this day, like still, like when I'll like go to sleep, I'll just like put on like her like concert in Hawaii that I remember from like 1999.
Really?
Or 2000. And it's just fun. Yeah. Exactly. That or I'll be honest, like I loved a little Ryan Felipe action too back then.
Yeah, that's right. No, that's
Brandon,
right. Not got it.
I'm so confused because you told me you were 22, Brandon.
I know I am, so I was a child.
Thank you, fellas. So excited about tonight's episode.
Yes.
Let the renaissance begin.
Let the renaissance begin.
Okay, Asher, can you tell him to put his pants back on now, please? Just
they're back. Oh, him. No, he's going to keep his off.
And congratulations on the win. The Jaguars did beat the Chargers, baby.
Yeah. Come on. I went on, I made that poor Chargers news anchor feel very bad about himself.
He's still mad at me about that
poor
mad,
one.
I know.
Yeah. Thank you, boys.
But it was amazing. I should have made a bet.
Thank Next
you, boys.
Time.
We'll see you later.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Stick around. We got more Good Day coming up on the other side of the break.
I'm sitting right here.
Right there.
Live from across North.